In good health, a new approach to insulin eliminates the need for some people with diabetes to give themselves shots multiple times a day.
Tonight, Dr. McGeorge is here to explain who could benefit from this and also how this could help keep your sugar under control just a little bit better. Doc?
That's right, Steve and Sandra. You know, the device is called a Vigo. It's a very simple, purely mechanical, spring-loaded insulin pump without any fancy electronics that's worn on a person's skin to deliver a continuous dose of insulin throughout the day. And it does help certain diabetics achieve much better control.
Hello. Hi, Ms. Neal. How are you doing?
51-year-old Betsie Neal has been injecting herself with insulin for about 4 years. She says it's unpleasant for a number of reasons.
Trying to take a shot in a restaurant, you know, and maybe people looking is kind of embarrassing, and so, you know, some people don't want to see you take care of your medical needs in public.
But it's different now. She's free from those shots because she uses this. It's called Vigo. When it's applied, she's stuck once in the morning and the needle stays in, giving a steady dose of insulin boosted by a button with meals. You're not able to change the amount of insulin given, so it's not ideal for type 1 diabetics, but it can help a specific group of type 2 diabetics.
I find the Vigo to be a very good device in patients that are on multiple doses of insulin and have difficulty being compliant with it. They don't have to carry their pens with them wherever they go. It's on them at all times, and they can deliver the insulin as needed.
This can reduce the number of injections on average from 28 to 7 per week. Neal says it's given her back time and better control of her diabetes.
Now, the device is left in place for 24 hours, then it needs to be replaced. And it's also waterproof, so it doesn't need to be removed while swimming, bathing, or showering. Manufacturer-sponsored studies have shown it helps people with type 2 diabetes who need insulin get much better control. And they measured hemoglobin A1C as a marker of control. Mm-hmm. They all improved with this device.
Yeah, seems like a great innovation. Mm-hmm. All right, thank you, Doc.
Freedom, too. Yeah, thanks, Doc.